Golden State Warriors, Los Angeles Lakers, in the last game of the night, two future Hall of Famers playing at the top of their game. Steph Curry and LeBron James, Anthony Davis dishing out dimes to Dennis Schroeder. And the Lakers up by 8 in the first. Then Steph Curry with the hezzy and the dime to Kelly Oubre, going baseline. Then it's Anthony Davis working inside, cleaning up the miss and finishing. Schroeder with the crossover and the scoop, and the Lakers building a big lead. Just when it looked like they were running away with it, Steph Curry with the big shot, beats the buzzer, gets it back down to 12 as we enter the second quarter. Second quarter, LeBron with a nice pass inside to Montrezl Harrell. Looks away, makes it efficient. And Kelly Oubre, good game for him. Left open in the corner, knocks it down. Lakers building a big lead though, late in the second. LeBron working inside, up and under. Then Montrezl Harrell finishing off the pass from LeBron. Then LeBron, open from outside, makes it count. Lakers build a 16-point lead at the half. Second half, they continue to work on that, and it's Anthony Davis going to work. Their largest lead was 19, but this is the Golden State Warriors. You know they would mount a comeback. Andrew Wiggins for three. Steph Curry also outside. And guess what we have? A three-point game, 6 minutes into the third. But just when Golden State gets back into it, the Lakers build their lead again. Anthony Davis finishing after the good defense. Then Kyle Kuzma, left open in a corner, makes it count. LeBron goes baseline, and it's the Lakers back up by 11 in full control. Kuzma keeping it that way in the fourth quarter, and it looks as if the Lakers are going to cruise to a victory, but the Warriors go on a very late run. Draymond Green facilitating, Steph Curry hitting, then Draymond facilitating some more, finding Kelly Oubre. The game's tied at 108. Then Draymond goes into scoring mode. Caps a 15-2 Warriors run, and now they're up by 4. Steph Curry also continuing to work on that momentum for Golden State. From outside, defense tries to get there, and it's too late. Anthony Davis watches Steph give Golden State the late lead. So LeBron James for the win. No good. Golden State comes back from being down 19 to win by 2, led by 26 points and 7 assists from Steph Curry.